Alright. We are back to more Kingdom Hearts Unchained Key. And I'll go into why we're doing this today instead of the other thing I had planned. Which we'll see right about here. Right here. Yes. They added 25 more story quests within today. Yesterday they did the June Coliseum update, and let me just get the story quest update notice here. They've added 25 new stories to the Olympus Coliseum story. Additionally, the level cap of the Olympia Keyblade has increased, not that anyone even wants to use it yet. And they also had a Coliseum update on yesterday when I couldn't stream because I needed to take my bird to the vet. However, I did abuse this, and I did do all of the stuff for the Coliseum that I could do. So, let's go back to Key and do the 25 story quests. Oh wow, it is lagging pretty hard. Let me just plug this in. There we go, running smoothly now. Hopefully I can do everything today. I'm really hoping I can, because they do cost quite a bit of AP to do. So let's start off. Gonna need magic. Oh yeah, I also guilted my Yuna. And I'm using that Master Form Sora I got last time. Now, where's Diabetes with his Riku? Come on, where is it? Ah, where is it? It was here yesterday. Before yesterday. Does the game just hate me now and it won't show it? Hello there, Nightblade. Damn it, it's not here anymore. Oh well, might as well go with Panda Box. He's always here. Tournament is starting, head to the Coliseum and talk to Phil. Hey kid, you look different, been working out. Nope, still look like the generic basic scrub look. I still have that look down. Show me what you got. I'll show you what I got. What do I need to do? Beat everything in one turn? 600 or more locks. I can do that. And I got my guilted Yuna here. Ooh. Oh man. Show me anger. Oh, did they have a Vanitas medal added? Or something? This might be bad. How much HP does Final Form Sora take from me? Just wondering. Okay, he takes a lot. Alright. I better do this in one turn. Oh my god, thank goodness. I didn't know he'd do that much. I thought he'd just take away like 1,000 or 2,000. And yes, I did guilt Selfie, and I managed to guilt Yuna yesterday. So they had the special event. Also recommend guilting Waka. I would guilt Waka, but I just can't really farm the Wakas at this point, and I'm way out of materials. Equip the Olympia Keyblade. Shit. Final Form Sora always takes away all but like 5 HP. Well, damn. Well, I need to do the quests also, so might as well just do this. Oh, and I could actually level it up. Nope, no, what the hell is a Netherstone? Netherstone and Netherwater. Alright. Let me think. I have a magic here guilted, so I'll put that there. I need 2 magics. rather one magic. Where is Vivi? I had Vivi somewhere. Quest 47 drops 2 Star Walkers. Alright, noted. But I can't really farm them anymore because the daily quests for getting those EXP medals isn't around for reds. What else do I need? I need a green. And for red, I'll have you. You can take out pretty much anything. And for green, yeah. If you have Aladdin, you can put him after Final Form Sword. No, I don't have Aladdin. It's magic. If there was ever a time I needed diabetes, Riku, now would be it. Speed and magic XP is still very decent. Whoa, today's day is speed. Damn it, where is that Riku? Where is diabetes Riku? Wait. No, not the thing I thought it was. Shit. I need it for this. It did like 20,000 damage. It's the only way I'll feel safe beating everything in one turn. Ah, fuck it. It's not here. Alright, I'll take Panda Box. Why not? Yeah, Diabetes had like a fully gilted KH-COM Black Coat Riku. And I don't know where it is now. Hmm. I need to... Maybe. Damn it! I'm not gonna one turn this now. Bastard. Who's leaving teardrops in the middle of a arena here? You can always reload friend medals. I know, but I don't want to waste too much time. Yeah. Let's take your health down a bit. Or completely destroy it, and Panda Box can annihilate everything else. Damn it, I almost one-turned everything. Almost. Looks like I need to come back now. Now I'll come back a different day. Although I can kind of understand why there would be teardrops here. Not bad, kid. Keep up the good work. How far am I in the Colosseum? Which Colosseum? Like the story quest Colosseum or the actual Colosseum in the special event Colosseum? Defeat large armor, defeat all enemies within one turn. I can do that. Because in the event Colosseum, I am on tier 10. I just stopped at tier 10. I don't want to go any further. Damn it, where the hell is Diabetes? Like... he was here before, where is he? The reward Colosseum. Yeah, I'm on like tier 10 round 1. Like, I just made it to tier 10 and I don't want to go on anymore. No point, really, for me. Jeez, he might have just left the party and that's why I don't see him anymore. Yep. Or maybe he's sharing a different medal. That could be it. Don't I want those extra defense boost 2 medals? Nope, I don't. Yeah, either he's sharing a different metal or something. Oh, you don't scare me. I mean, you would right now, but I don't want to use you. Oh, he didn't poison. I put poison on him and he didn't use it. Okay, wow, I didn't think Yuna does 3 hits. I thought she only did 1 or 2. We'll need them for higher level battles. I can understand that. What metal would you exactly put a defense boost on? Well, this has got to one turn everything anyway. Ah, 5 HP. Or 500. Yuna does 3. I never knew Yuna did 3. I'll risk it. Yep. Good thing I did. Healing metals? I don't know, I always put poison on healing metals. Almost 5 HP. It's around 500, and I need to sell some shit. Sell you. I might need that cage Sora. So I'll keep him. Yeah, I got some Cheshire Cats I can use. And I guess I'll need that Waka as well. Poison only inflicts if you use the basic single attack target. Yeah, that's what I usually do with healing metals. I use the basic attack. Trigger the skill attack boost 1. I don't think Selfie have it. Yeah, she has it. I could do it. There's Panda Box up top. Crap, where's Diabetes? I need his... I needed that Riku of his, but he's not here anymore. Oh well. Wow, 3 shadows. I'm so frightened. Oh, there's attack boost 1. I mean, well, you know, use the metal power. Yeah, usually I don't with the healers. Ooh, how am I gonna... Yeah, I might as well. Wanna one turn everything? If you don't want to use one turn, turn more enemies. Alright. Why would you put poison on the heal? Cause I never actually use the heal unless it's dire. And I just regular attack with it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Yuna will end them. Damn, guilting Yuna was a good idea. You're poisoning yourself in my head. Poison makes me stronger. Alright, my greatest fear this stream is that I run out of AP. Nice, way to roll with your punches. Yeah, steamroll you mean. Steamrolling all the comp- Oh great, you again. Inflict 5,000 or more damage with 1 hit. I can do that, definitely. I want to guilt that Stitch, but I don't have any more Fantasia Mickeys. How much AP am I at? That's 62. And I need about 9,000 more Lux. Where's that person who had Sephiroth down here? Oh wait, no, that won't help me. I need Mace. Yeah, poison makes me stronger. How do you think I beat the wretched witch after getting poisoned? Alright, the fact that this chest stayed here means it's definitely real. 5,000 damage in a single hit. Do I have anything that can do that, though? It's 3,000. Oh, man, these are like multi-hits. They don't really... I'm gonna soften him up. I needed to get rid of that, and this should kill it. Damn, no attack boost. Oh well, got the one turn though. Didn't deal anything over 5,000. How do you think I one-turned the wretched witch? You poisoned? Ooh. And jewels, nice. Could get some good jewels now. Complete without having to continue, defeat 5 or more enemies. All enemies in one turn can do that. Easy. No, you didn't poison. Maybe the Gilded Stitch helped. Maybe that's how you beat it in one turn. You used your Gilded Stitch. Wow, I'm so scared. Okay, kind of scared. Alright, not so scared anymore. Huh, maybe today will be a really short stream, just these 25 quests. Alright, no way am I gonna one-turn this. So I'm gonna have to kill one. And I'll kill you. Definitely gonna kill you. So scared, and before you find out that Shadow did 1500 damage. I got this. Not a one turn, but still one. I don't really have any greens that hit everything, besides the Cage Sora. I'm trying to get them gilded, the Cage Sora and the Titus. I need to get those two gilded. Defeat all enemies in one turn, complete seven and continue, Ice Plane in one turn. Wait. What AP am I at? I'm at 27. Nope, gonna have to refill my AP. Because the month changed, so the raid boss's levels reset. And because of the reset, I needed to farm a lot of raid bosses in order to get their level back up. Especially guard armor. Wait. Oh, I kept... Oh, I guess I'll change my Starlight. Or rather, the Olympia. Just swap it. Get out of here. I need Walker. You? No, not you. Yours is already 16. Mine is like 10. Or 9. You. And then magic. Come on. There. So yeah, farming those raid bosses back up to a high enough level. It's gonna be so annoying. A good thing about this mission though, even though you can use it to get raid bosses, you can also use this pretender down here. He drops Merlins, which I really need for my medals. Easy way to farm Merlins, get them to 3 stars. Or my stuff to 3 stars. Ooh, I should have put one more magic medal. So Nightblade, what happened? Why aren't you streaming as much anymore? I wanted to come watch it again. Drop some Kappas on you. You want Merlins? Go to quest 158. No point, because I might as well just farm them here, since it's only 6 AP, and I need to farm them here to get raid bosses as well. But yeah, why aren't you streaming as much? I mean, tomorrow's... because streams aren't active. I'm there. It's active when I'm there. Dropping some Kappas. Saying some puns. And tomorrow's pretty much the last day that I can watch your stream in the morning. Because starting next week, I have to go back to college. I need to do my summer class. Yeah, I get that quest 158 can give up to like 3 per run. But this quest can also give me the Titus with 2 stars. And I definitely need those. Yeah, because we drop punch. Yeah, basically next week I start going back to college. Don't worry though, this won't affect the streams in any way. Yes, I will still be streaming. The college class is only from 9 to 12. I can definitely still stream at the same time from 2 to 6. Although some days I might have to like stream less or not stream at all in case I get like a big assignment. 47 gets Titus's. Hang on. Let me just put one more magic on here. Let's put that Dolan. Yeah, and as you can imagine, because my class is from 9 to 12, won't be able to watch a stream at 8. Where is Derek? Derek, it was up here somewhere. I always miss it somehow. Alright, hopefully you bring me close to a level up. Jeez, health went up so much. Compared to last time, it was at like 66,000. Yeah, give me all the Lux. I want all of those Lux. Oh, you're going to cross-country practices early. I see. You know, I always wonder, does attack boost increase the attack of everything, or just that metal? I need to find out that answer. Got it. Ah, that's why your streams are delayed. Ooh, okay. That's good. I can probably do the next quest and not level up, then do... Oh, it's just that metal. Where is Mace? Maybe attack boost all boosts everything. I mean, you know, now that I think of it, that's probably why it's called attack boost all. Maybe that's why. Come on, give me special. I need special. Oh, this is... I might actually die here. Three dark balls. Aw, attack boost all does the same thing. Lived somehow. Got him. Not one turn, but managed to do it. Oh no. I didn't get enough lux from that. I don't know if I'll be able to level up from 57. That was some show, kid. Who knows? You just might have what it takes to be the champ. That's the spirit. Yeah, like I haven't heard that before. Oh, attack boost all is basically attack boost for area of effect. Oh. Just give up. Oh, they're douchebag. There's no reason for you to keep going. No matter how hard you try, you're not going to win. Why? Is it because my hair isn't as spiky as yours? I'm gonna win this tournament. I have to. What oracle died and made you judge? Nothing's set in stone. And this hero in training's not going down without a fight. Hero, huh? Yeah, that's right, your neighborhood-friendly scrub is becoming your neighborhood-friendly hero scrub. Also has a higher chance to activate than the single-target version. Oh. I guess that's why it's more easy to get attack boost all than attack boost... I mean, it's more easy to get attack boost... regular than attack boost all. Shit, I might not be able to... Yeah, I'm not gonna level from 57. It's gonna deplete all of my AP. Sorry, but it looks like we're gonna have to wait about 9 minutes after this. So just in case, I'll just loot everything here. Give me 1350 AP. Lux, please. Yeah, looting. I mean, no, people left these curative bulbs here for a reason, right? Like, that's understandable. They planted those bulbs in the grass, hoping it'll grow to be a curative tree or a curative flower. And here I come around just ripping them out of the ground for myself, to only dump them on my Keyblade later on. Because that's what we do. Us Keyblade wielders, we just take up random shit, dump it all on our Keyblade. Plants growing on the ground? I'll take that, dump it on my Keyblade. You got coal burning in your furnace? I'll just take that, dump it on my Keyblade. In the desert, stick my hands in the ground, the sand is hot? Perfect. Pick that up, dump it on my Keyblade. The very unfortunate part here is I need 3 AP to even do a single quest. Plant Blade. Isn't that Divine Rose? Isn't that the Plant Blade? Yeah, I see a river. Or a spring. Just bottle that water up. What, you want me to... You think I'm gonna drink this? No, I'm not gonna drink this. Huh, did I beat the target here? Yep, not spawning, so I did beat it. Think I'm gonna drink the spring water? No, I'm just gonna dump it on my Keyblade. That's what any normal person would do. Ah, not enough. Not enough. I'm like 200 lux from leveling. 83 lux from leveling. Jeez. If the Colosseum was still 1 AP, I'd be set. Oh, and it's doing the loading thing on me. Oh, no. I only need 1 more AP, 2 minutes and 43 seconds. I can waste that. Meanwhile, might as well just sell some metals I don't need. And you. 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 That's it. Not enough AP or anguish. You know, to be honest, I didn't actually plan on doing the key story today. The reason why I decided to is because I opened up key in the morning and BAM! There was a story quest update. I didn't expect that. So, instead of deciding to do a different Kingdom Hearts challenge, I just went here. Wait, are you with One Dot? No, you're not. That's two. Yeah, the other Kingdom Hearts challenge, I was deciding between doing Retrain of Memories for Riku, no AP, low HP, or return to Kingdom Hearts 2 and do that level 1 challenge. Whoops, need to level it up first. Hopefully the 2 minutes are gonna pass by the time I'm done with this. Ah, not enough. It's never enough. There, that's kind of a waste. Oh well. Damn it, 47 seconds. Just go with Mass Riku DP. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I mean, I'm torn between those two. Either return to crit level 1. What do you take to level? Revolve. Oh, I have this. Could definitely do that. And come on. Just 10 seconds. Alright. Whoops. Yeah, so I'm just torn. Either return to crit level 1 for KH2, or do Riku no DP, or no AP low HP. I'm gonna level from anything, so whatever. Might as well get my Keyblade back to full. Alright, finally, we can return to the story quest Sapphis. Although, I'm gonna be kind of fucked because I have no way to get my AP back afterwards. I'm gonna need like 20,000 lux to level up. And spawning the raid boss is gonna be useless because... well... it's only gonna give me like 5,000 AP lux. Not gonna be much. Alright, got enough flux, so let's just beat you. And then return to the story. So I'm probably gonna have to spend some gems to refill my AP. Worth it for you guys. Besides, I'll always get more from the daily login. And that Sephiroth Metal promotion thing is going to end today. There's no way I would have gotten 3,000 lux. Yeah, give me the Avatar coins. I need them. And back to 308. You've learned a lot, kid. Just find a way to smash through his guard, and you'll breeze through the quarterfinals. I don't think that's how it works. Get him, Walker. And back to the capital. Back to the Kappa, indeed. Alright, this I'm not worried about. I can definitely do this. Eh, you don't skip. Cloud will just annihilate everything. Oh wow, I'm gonna use the Cloud medals against Cloud if I fight him. Although, Cloud would probably be a strength type, so I'm probably gonna have to use magic. And that final form Sora is gonna be a last resort. Definite last resort. The Wibble Wobble. Probably the most lazy name I've ever heard for a Heartless. The Wibble Wobble. Climb him up. Ah, I need to stay hydrated. Oh yeah, in case if anyone is wondering about my bird, I didn't stream yesterday because I needed to take him to the vet. Vet said the bird was perfectly fine. Well, mostly, for the most part. The reason his eye has been swelling up from time to time and closing a lot. On his right eye, he actually scratched his upper eyelid. Not to worry though, I have eye drops for that, which the vet gave me. Other than that, I asked him everything about his toes. Did he get infected at all or anything? I asked him asked him about his ears, because my bird, like, he's the most disabled bird ever. He's got liver disease, he's got a neurological problem with his leg, we think, because his left leg always slips and he can't really maneuver it. Got it, alright. And he's blind in both eyes, he has a cataract in both eyes, so he is blind. And he does have a broken toe on his right foot. He's got, like, a lot of problems, and he is 7 years old. He's very old. But the doctor said, or the vet said, other than his eye, everything is alright. His ears are clean, his feathers are good, no infection on his feet. Because he did bleed a little when I cut his nails. I cut too far, because I wanted to get a little bit deeper, but I cut too far in the vein. Cut the vein a little bit, and he started bleeding for a bit. Put some flour on there, and that stopped the bleeding. Definitely helped. Oh, great. So my opponent will be Cloud. Just be careful, okay? You never know what them dark, broody types are thinking. I wanted to get a little deeper. Oh crap, I really do have to fight him. And he's a speed type? How is he a speed type? This Cloud is a power type. Why is he a speed type? Oh well. Okay, I'm gonna need an OP as hell strength or power. Hello there, Nominee Oblivion. Ha! 13% guilt? What a scrub. Mine's at 20%. I could use this one. Nah, I'll just go Derek's. Go Cloud him up. Gonna make his eyes as cloudy as my bird's. But yeah, vet said everything is fine with my bird, other than the eyelid being scratched. But in about a week or two, he should be fine. No infections, no mites, nothing. He's perfect. Fucking 3 bars? This could be tough. Yeah, using Cloud on Cloud. Reminds me of the randomizer. Oh, and the attack boost. Alright, don't hurt me. Wow! Okay, so unless I win this turn... can I win this turn? I think... 4. Okay. I could... Yeah, I can do it with this. I'm not sure if this will kill him or not. Try. Yep, with the attack. And he gave me an item. Wow. I just kicked Cloud's ass and mugged him. Just stole an item from him. Completely mugged. Gold ore. Defeat the target within 1 turn. What the hell is wrong with this game? Thinking I can do that. Some jewels. Underworld. How does it feel, scrub? Your pointy hair didn't help. I don't think so. Wow, get cock blocked. Weird trick, Phil. This whole tournament's a sham. What do you mean, a sham? Look at the entry sheet. What? Hey, wait a second. There's something written here really small. The winner will receive a free trip to the underworld. What kind of a prize is that? One only you know who can think of. Oh, great. He looks so fucking weird. Oh, of course you can, Nightblade. Of course you can one-hit him. Or one-turn him. Of course I was expecting you to enter, but hey, I'm a flexible guy. And we'd all die of boredom if things always went according to plan, not that it's a bad thing. So which of you is my champ? Neither, nobody won. Hey, no, I don't care if I go to the underworld, I fucked Cloud up. I'm the winner. Beat fucking Cloud in one turn because you are OP enough to spam Dark War. Cloud, so are we going or not? Wait, you don't know what you're getting yourself into. Yeah, haven't you ever played Kingdom Hearts 1? You should know what happens. I know. The underworld seems like his kind of place. Say, I was never expecting a volunteer. I'll take what I can get. I don't like this. We have to go after him. Don't try and stop me, Phil. Oh, crap. And my bird just fell. Let me get him back up. He was itching himself and his leg slipped. Now he's at the bottom, so I need to pick him back up. Excuse me? Alright, bird's back up. Phew. I wonder if you guys heard, like, how hard he fell. Precisely why I lowered his sticks. So when he falls, it wouldn't be too bad. Tournament's definitely canceled. Trust me, you don't want to get involved with a guy like Hades, so go home before it's too late. Keyblade Master greater than Hades, greater than Bird, greater than Keyblade. Let's skedaddle. Your heart's still not strong enough to take on the darkness of the underworld. What? I had a feeling you'd say that. That's why. Lowered his stick blades. I had a gate prepared for you. Wow! He can do anything with his backflips. He can create gates. He can teleport. He can create duplicates. Jeez. His sticks. Yeah. Like river of sticks. Anyway, let me also wash my hands up. His feet were pretty dirty. Alright, back to this. So we're in hell now. Oh boy, a dirty scrub. Rule one about being a scrub. Actually, not really. There's a bunch of rules, but between like, I think rule 8 is like never be caught dirty. It's like the 8th rule of being a scrub. Take that. Search for Cloud in the underworld. when the scrub scrubs up dirt. Ugh, it really is the underworld. They even have the music here. And they have the pups. Ooh, the hell? They hid this here? Ah! Oh my god, fucking pretenders. I hate these things. Fucking pretenders. Oh, they even have the little pups. Alright, get him, Selfie. Damn, you are right. Gilted Selfie does an easy 10,000. And they also have the underworld music, too. Yeah, they do! Ah, why'd you do that? Do this. Come on. Got him. Oh, I don't wanna fight you yet. Ooh, take this. Oh, this is where you get nether stones and crap. Whoops, I clicked outside. Damn it, why does everything have over one bar of health now? Oh, the poison didn't kill it. I was so certain it would. Yeah, trust the Blade of Night. Oh, there's the Wyvern. There's the Wyvern. Gonna have to trust in my gilded metals here. Damn. And Mace's... Oh, not Mace. This Sora can one-shot it. Wow, really? Ugh. Ugh, fucking double kicked. At least I got a shiny item. Not mine. Can definitely beat the target in one turn. I know that. Yep, can definitely beat the target in one turn. All it will take will be Selfie. Or, not Selfie, Yuna. Yeah, wait till level 170 up, where the shadows have one up bar of health, and dark plants have 8 bars. Are you fucking kidding me? What would be epic would be a fight in Book End of the World. Oh, that's what that thing had. It had a mithril crystal. What the hell is that? I've never seen a raid boss like this before. Savage spider, damn. Is it gonna drop some savage insults on me? Is it gonna insult me by saying I'm a pathetic scrub? Savage spider. This spider is so savage. Oh, and it has the end of the world music. Alright, how am I gonna... Alright, this isn't too bad. Can stun it up to 4 turns. Not hard at all. Really weird, I've never seen a savage spider before. Oh, so we're almost at the end of the world. Yeah, we pretty much are. Fuck that savage spider right up. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna definitely use my jewels to refill my AP, because there's no way I can farm 57. Yeah, that music. I wanted to just stop playing right there and leave the music on. Fun fact, it first came with the Adamantite quests. Oh, it did? Still have not been able to do the Adamantite quest for the Three Wishes Blade. Still have not been able to do that. That quest is so damn hard. I don't have really good speed medals. Jeez, look at all this crap here. Everglowed made a strat for it. Oh, whoops, I completely skipped the boss. Completely skipped to the boss. No, I don't want to use Final Form Sora. I know I'm not gonna make it if I use it. Ooh, got it. At least I got that, stuff in there. Even this far in the game, I'm still getting one-star medals. Just why? After the end of Unchained, they should make permanent special event missions so we can pay to get 100%. Don't you mean we should play to get 100%? Damn it, I wish diabetes's Riku was here. I really want it. That thing did like 25,000 damage. Yeah, he must have left the party. That's probably why I don't see him so easily anymore. Oh well, I always got Panda Box though. Never expected to see the underworld down here. Never thought I'd be back. Especially after getting wrecked so hard in KH2 on level 1. No, because there are still events we missed. It would only be fair if we need to buy the 3,000 jewels. Yeah, I am fair when the game isn't. The first thing they need to do though, they need to add a daily jewel challenge. When the game is, like, completed. Because it wouldn't be completed without the Daily Jewel Challenge. Am I right? Ugh, look at all these gummy copters. Why are all of you in hell? Oh, maybe it's because, I massacred all these gummy copters when I was looking for gummy ship parts for Donald and Goofy. Yeah, because Japanese began with a permanent daily jewel mission. Yeah, we need something like that. Can I just skip him and go in? I guess not. Oh, this is gonna be easy. And I'll just use Yuna, and the end. Ah. Oh, I got Donald version A. That's a 2-star. And we should be able to get the JP Pals medal. Oh no, I have to fight this thing? have to really fight Cerberus? Who's a good boy? Fucking kill me. Where is Diabetes when I need him? I could take his gilded Yuna. But that's three. It's a cost of three. I don't know. Should I take the gilded Yuna? Or should I take Panda Box? Yeah, I'm gonna take Panda Box. It's one less cost, and he has attack boost too. Sup, Hothead. Sheesh, after all the trouble I go through to bring a champion here, he has the gall to refuse my generous offer. When I get my hands on Mr. I'm So Aloof, I swear I'll... Alright, good, he didn't even notice me. Wait a second. I don't remember inviting guests. You, what do you think you're doing here? Oh, I'm here to save the... You know what? I don't care. You're too much of a scrub. Oh, shit. Look at my face. Look at... I'm like, I don't even know what's about to happen. It's dinner time. Fresh scrub. Wait, did he just say bon appetit? I'll be watching from the best seat in the house. Jeez, what a dick. I'm here because all the other streamers died. Oh, damn, what does that mean, Cinemas? All the other streamers died. That's a little, hardcore. Well, welcome to the stream. I'm about to get fucked by Hades' pet dog. Oh my god. Of course, you have to be here. This isn't gonna end well. Anything down here? Can I just go around it? Or just jump into the river? Drown myself. Oh my god, 5 bars of health? So, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. I don't really have anything to heal with. You wanna nominate or Alice or the boss destroys you? Wow, well, so I'm gonna get destroyed. Yep, definitely gonna get destroyed. There's no way I can beat this thing. Oh, my game just, Nope, not gonna, yep, give up. Alright, so, I think that's where this stream is gonna end, because I can't beat him. I definitely don't have the right stuff to beat him. Like, this is as good as stuff I have. Yep, this is probably, I don't have defense boost 2, and I don't think anyone in my friends has it. Should we pay the jewels? No. Okay, so that's probably where this stream's gonna end. I definitely cannot beat it. I don't have any good magic medals to beat something like that. Yeah, I'm gonna stream something else. I'm gonna load up the PS3 and start doing the Riku no AP few DP challenge. Few HP challenge. So yeah, that's where this ends. So, I'll be back in about 20 minutes, or 10 minutes. Yeah, don't worry, I'm gonna stream something else. I'm gonna do that challenge Kingdom Hopstead. So yeah, Cerberus. Definitely can't beat Cerberus. Definitely stuck. There's no way at all. Jeez, he had 5 bars of health. Yep, no way am I gonna beat this. So yeah, see you in about 10 minutes when I load up Rechain of Memories. And do that other challenge, because I definitely will not beat this for a week. Maybe. But yeah, see ya.